What do you mean you failed us?
I'm so, so sorry. I'm ashamed to admit.
Damn that Shigure.
Earthly desires lead to enlightenment. Having said that, anger is the best path to confusion.
Oh, Reverend, I see you finally returned.
I have indeed. It would appear that something significant occurred in my absence.
Yes, it has. We beg your pardon.
Protect the Beast Spear and raise the ones who will wield it. These are the secret teachings of the Koume sect. And as you are the ones who raised four heirs to the spear, I can understand how you would object to Ushu Aotsuki wielding it. But you have angered Lady Oyakumi.
Do you mean she knows what we've done?
She is well aware.
It is said that only the spear may choose its carrier. They won't like this at all. The fact the boy wields it now is evidence that the spear chose him. Do you understand me? It is fate that hands one the spear. It is not our place to question fate. For generations, the Oyakume have opposed Hakumen no Mono. In the name of my ancestors, I order you to obey.
I understand. Gather everyone together. We will acknowledge Ushio Aotsuki as the possible heir to the Beast Spear. Any who go against these orders shall face harsh punishment. And the yokai known as Tora who works with him has been deemed worthy and is not to be exterminated. Is that clear,
sir?
その訳そりゃまあ奴が出会ったからだろう。頼んじゃないしょ問題招く掛け合わせってのはあるのだ。もう会うことをやめりゃそれでことは済むわけだけれど、嫌になるような気がつきゃ二人ぼっちなんなのカルマかい。混ぜるなそもそも出会うな。取説にさどんだけ書いてても
This is nice.
What kind of monstrous yokai sits in a hot spring humming to himself like a little girl?
Come on, those Kamitachi kids said it helps the healing process, so it's good, right?
After the battle with Juro, we came to this hot spring Reishin and Kagari told us about in order to heal and restore.
Hey, Ushio. I'm really tired. It sounds crazy. And right now, I don't even feel like eating you. What I mean is...
Do you think you could lose the spear already?
No problem.
That barely makes a difference.
You know, you're a pain in the ass. So have a little of this.
What kind of sorcery was that?
You don't know the squirt gun thingy? You just do this with your hands.
Like this?
Who is that? She has such a beautiful voice.
Huh? Fly far away from your nest and in the green treetops rest. Play, little sparrow.
Her hair is as white as snow.
Play all day.
Oh! Now that's one tasty little human.
What the heck is wrong with you? Oh no! I'm sorry!
Sorry.
Now she thinks I'm some kind of perverted peeping Tom!
Something was odd about that human. I can't put my finger on it. You're late, Saya.
Forgive me, Father.
Well, did the bath do the trick for you?
Yes, it did, Grandmother.
I hope you feel better.
Yes.
Now get back to work.
Yes.
There's even work in this house for someone like you who spends half of her life laying in bed. You should be grateful for that. Might not have been so lucky.
An invalid like you wouldn't last a day in the real world. You'd be dead in a ditch in an hour. As long as you're in this house, you'll stay alive. Never forget that, young lady.
Yes.
Now go comfort her. The guardian here needs company.
I hope you're well, Omamori. I'm glad to see you. What game would you most like to play today? How about Tamari?
I would like to go out.
I'm sorry, I can't do that now. I'm too sick to go out.
You have the smell of a strange human and a monster on you. Perhaps they're the ones. I believe they have come at long last to set us free from our horrible imprisonment.
What are you doing?
I'd kind of like to explore this area a little bit. Look, this is cool. It says there is a Zashiki Warashi around here.
I'm not interested.
Oh!
What's wrong? Huh? Oh, it's that delicious-looking girl from the hot spring yesterday.
Huh. Hey, say something to me. Are you okay?
Wow, that was a close call. I think that's Saya from the Takatori family.
Takatori?
See, over there. Huh. He's the most prominent landowner in the area.
For crying out loud, why do you always have to stick your nose in other people's stupid business like this?
I can't help myself.
Forgive me. I'm helpless. Sometimes I faint like that. My father gets angry with me. The doctors say I should be careful, that I shouldn't go out.
Look, I have something to say. Sorry about yesterday. I wasn't trying to invade your privacy.
I'm sorry, too.
Huh?
I apologize for startling you. I'm very sorry.
But you have no reason to apologize. You didn't do anything wrong.
No, I'm sorry. I feel better now. You can put me down.
Oh, sure.
I actually came out today to look for you two.
Whoa! You should be careful.
I'm sorry.
Would you stop that? You really have nothing to apologize for. Probably not ever.
I thought so.
You mean you can see Tora?
I can see things. Things from the netherworld that other people can't. I can hear voices, too. It's because of my bloodline. We are the women with the white hair.
That's amazing. My name is Ushio Aotsuki. And this big dumb yokai is called Tora.
Don't tell her I'm dumb.
I'm really all right. Let me down!
Nope. You still seem unsteady. Carrying you is no problem at all.
Well, my name is Saya.
Well done, sir.
So tell me, how is the development coming along?
We've got the market cornered right on schedule.
As long as we indulge our Omamari, the Takatori family will continue to prosper.
Take!
Come on, weren't we just going to drop her off and get going?
What was I supposed to do? She said she needed to talk to me.
Excuse me. I apologize for making such an uncomfortable request of you.
For heaven's sake, this is why she can't go outside in her condition. And to think she did it alone! Saya, I heard you cause trouble. I wish you'd think of my position. Every time you make a scene like that and have to be brought home, I look like a bad father.
I'm sorry, but I felt better. And it was such a beautiful day. I meant no harm.
An invalid like you has no business going outside by herself.
Do you want to die young like your mother and cause us even more trouble? Is that what you want?
I can't just sit here and listen to you talk to her like that. You think anyone would honestly choose to be sick? And those things about her mom?
It's fine. Aotsuki.
Who the hell is this little punk?
Just some boy who carried Saya back home today.
Just pay the little boy off and send him on his way already, mother. Or do you think I owe you more than that?
What did you say to me? Don't insult me! I'm out of here!
No, wait! Please, Father, just for an hour or 30 minutes. That's all the time I need, but I really need to talk to him. I beg you.
Half an hour, then. What is that?
Why should I tell you?
It isn't wise to trust some strange boy too much, Saya.
Yes.
Man, they really pissed me off just now!
I'm sorry.
Jeez, would you stop apologizing?
I'm sorry. Right.
What did you have to say?
The women of my bloodline have always been frail. My mother died of heart failure when I was very young. I barely even knew her. But I remember her being gentle, and she was very beautiful, I think.
Saya, listen to me now. I've told you about the yokai many times, right? There are yokai in our world who wish to communicate with humans but are unable to. It is our duty to serve as a bridge between these two worlds, so that they can coexist peacefully and hopefully get along with one another. Our white hair is how they know we are able. That's why I always want you to be proud of it. I never want you to be ashamed of the color of your hair.
But the reality was much less magical. The truth is that this family used my mother to ensure their future wealth. I never saw my mother and father share a smile. As I can recall, they barely even spoke to one another. My mother's only function was to protect the Takatori clan from ruin. They kept her prisoner in this house until she died here. Even if I could leave this house and find my way, an invalid like me could never earn a living and survive. I'm trapped here by my illness for the rest of my life, it seems. Aotsuki, do you know this story?
What?
Where the Guardian dwells, it will bring great fortune and power. The house it leaves will no doubt fall into endless poverty and certain disaster.
Yeah, I know that one.
Long ago, there lived a prominent family who succeeded in trapping a powerful god to keep in their home. That god turned into an Omamori, or the Guardian. And I, the woman with white hair, serve only to comfort and calm her to the end of my days. Although, Omamori has another name, not as often spoken. It is Zashiki Warashi.
You brought them to me so quickly.
It was easy. Heaven seemed to drop them in my path.
I see. I'm glad for that.
They've cast one hell of a powerful barrier on this place. It's making the hairs on my head stand up.
So it appears that the time has finally come for your reemergence from that dark prison, Nagatobi Maru.
How do you know Tora?
By the way you speak, it's apparent that you obviously don't know this yokai very well at all, do you?
Probably because I got myself sealed up for so long, just like you are now.
Human child whose name I do not know, I have been in this room for a very long time, and the day has come for me to leave it behind. Please break the barrier which keeps me here.
That thing. It was a spear, wasn't it?
Someday, one carrying a spear will come to set me free from this place. You won't be able to stop it. When that day comes, you will hear the sound of the home you've built crumbling to ruin around you. Never forget that.
So you're saying you want us to use the beast spear to break the barrier?
It is well within your power to do this one thing for me.
Idiot! Do you understand what will happen if we break it for you? The massive chi energy that has built up outside will come crashing in like a giant wave. You'll be pulverized to bits by it.
That can't be helped.
No! You never told me that part! You didn't say you would die!
It's all right, my little Saya. For 200 years, the women of your bloodline have been my friends and constant companions. Many white-haired women have comforted me. I had to watch them all die. I've had enough of it. I don't want to watch another woman locked up in here, doomed to die without ever really living.
I don't care. It makes me very happy to stay in here with you.
Damn you! So it was a spear after all. You came here to break the barrier, take the Omomori away from us, you bastard! Ever since my ancestors sealed the Jashiki Warashi inside the barrier, our family has enjoyed tremendous prosperity. I won't let you take that from me!
What kind of blessing has the price of sealing a little girl away from the world, you idiot?
Ha! What's so bad about sealing up one lousy little yokai here?
Selfish, greedy people like you really piss me off more than anything, you know that?
How dare you! Filthy brat!
Do it. Break the barrier with your spear.
You mustn't, Omomori! You're the legacy of my foremothers, the reason we lived, and I can't just let you die like this!
I'm the legacy of the white-haired women. The reason they lived.
Well, I guess I should give it a go.
Did you do it?
Idiot! That barrier can't be broken by anyone but Saya! And she's never going to choose to leave this place! She's been sealed up in here this whole time, too. I know what that's like.
Please, sir, I beg you to set me free.
All right, I'll break that damn barrier! Saya!
I'm sorry, Aotsuki. I can't let Omomori be killed. She's everything to me. I can't let you break the barrier.
If this happens, you know our family will be ruined. And you'll be homeless if that happens, Saya. Is that what you really want?
Taki, do it now!
Right! Anyone who stands in the way of the Takatori family's good... Ushio, do it! I'll protect her from the blast of chi energy!
I can't do it! Saya has to decide!
Think about it. Could an invalid like you survive on her own if the Takatori family were to fall?
Don't be stupid! It's your purpose to keep the Omomori safe and sealed up in here, just like your mother before you.
You're wrong. My mother. Mother!
It is our duty to serve as a bridge between these two worlds, so that they can coexist peacefully and hopefully get along with one another.
You said before that I am the legacy of your bloodline, that I am proof that your foremothers lived. But is that enough for you? Are you satisfied with that being your life?
I can't keep this up much longer, Ushio! Hurry up! Do it!
I'm surprised at you. I had the impression that you were more cold-blooded.
Omomori has made her choice. I know what she wants me to do. It's my turn to choose now. Father, grandmother, we have enjoyed our fair share of prosperity. Release her. It's time to let her go.
Saya, how could you let our family fall into ruin? We'll be left with nothing! Where will you go? You don't understand what you're doing! Don't do it! Listen to me!
Aotsuki.
Right!
Break it now!
We've been good to you. Please don't abandon us now.
It's going to be hard for you now.
I don't mind. I have made my own choice. I choose to be strong. I'm going to try to live my life the way that you do. Thank you very much.
Come on, let's go!
No! Hey, you jackass! Saya's all alone now! Stop! You could have at least let me tell her goodbye!
You idiot! She's gonna be fine, don't worry. So, Omamori, what are you gonna do now?
I'm the legacy and proof of the lives of all the women of the white-haired bloodline. I think my course is pretty clear from now on. I must live only to repay that debt.
I see. Hey, Saya! I forgot to tell you something! I want to test your new resolve, so I can see exactly how strong you've gotten.
Huh?
When I saw you naked in the hot springs that day, I wanted you to show me more. I wanted to see, you know, everything! But you ran away! Why didn't you let me get a good look at you, huh?
I'm sorry. You idiot!
Got it.